spin the star for truth or dare. This game is so much fun. It is a game that challenges your chance, wit, and your fitness prowess. So this is how it works. I'm gonna spin this star, and whoever this beautiful point lands on gets a chance to answer the question. If they answer the question correctly, they get a star. And guess what? Stars means that you are on your way to becoming the fittest winner. Everybody wants to collect these stars, so this is a really, really important game. If you don't answer the question correctly, then you get to take the dare by yours truly. And I'm very excited to give this dare because it's gonna be a fitness dare to test your strength. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I'm ready. Okay, so let's spin the star. I wonder what the question is gonna be. Okay, and boom. Hearts are beating. Oh, Brittany, all right. You just finished working out. You're super tired. You did an anaerobic exercise. You're at the end of your wit. You go home. What is the best food to eat? Do you want to eat eggs? Do you want to eat quinoa? Do you want to eat spinach? Or do you want to eat none of them or all of them?
Eggs.
Your muscles, they only eat protein.
Yeah.
And the best and the highest source of protein that you can get is animal protein right after your workout. However, there are tons of fit people out there that don't eat protein. So what should you eat if you're a vegetarian or a vegan? You can have quinoa, which is a grain, which has a lot of protein in it, or you can have spinach, like Popeye, boom, which has a very high protein content. So the answer would be all of the above, depending on what your lifestyle is. But that's all right, she's excited because she wants to do the challenge anyway.
Of course.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Are you ready to see this? This is what we're gonna do. You're gonna get into a nice deep plie. You're gonna come all the way down, open those knees out to the side, work on the inner thighs, and you're gonna lift your heels up. And you're gonna take your arms out to the side, and you're gonna stay there and push the knees back. And you're gonna keep pushing it back, and they're gonna count 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All the way down the line. We've worked this in teams because we're better together. You ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let me see that second. Get down there.
Yeah, girl.
Looking beautiful. Knees are open, heels are up, arms are up. Start pushing back. That's it. Stay there. All right, let's see if she can hold it for the Tiffany count for our bonus star. Let's see if we can get 2 stars. Get down a little bit lower. Lift those heels a little bit higher. We're all gonna count. I want those legs to shake. I wanna see, she's not even trembling like, we're gonna have to, I don't think I'm ready. Let me just. Ready?